So through all of the steps we took today, from the planning stages, through the shooting demos, whether we're working in video or working in stills, and trying to execute a creative brief, all of these things are essential to understanding how to create great content. So what I hope you take away from today is the benefit of working with a creative brief, like Taste of Heritage, to help you and guide you to expand the reach of your content and give you opportunities that you might not have known otherwise. So by implementing this Adobe Stock workflow that we talked about today, what you're really doing is you're creating multiple income generators inside of every single shoot that you undertake, whether you're being hired by a client or you're doing it for yourself. Great content that has broad appeal and is well executed has the possibility to be an incredible source of passive income long after you turn off the studio lights. What I really want you to do is put these lessons to work and share your results and tell your stories. Thanks for being here. I hope you had as much fun as I did, and I can't wait to see what you create.